fentanyl killing our young and our hospitals being overrun while taxpayers are handing the bill. How could anyone possibly support a party who pays to abort our children while giving them asylum to bring their children up and raise them here? They're kicking America in the teeth for all of the immigrants, putting our people out on the streets to put a roof over the illegals' head. They're kicking America in the teeth, rampant crime everywhere, knee-deep, giving them money and food to eat, while our own people have to do without instead. A modern-day invasion in what was once our sovereign nation, all thanks to a corrupt and evil White House. Yet people still hate Trump so much that they are willing to destroy the rest of us. It's amazing what they will accept and allow. Because they're kicking America in the teeth for all of the immigrants, putting our people out on the streets to put a roof over the illegals' head. Yeah, they're kicking America in the teeth, rampant crime everywhere, knee-deep, giving them money and food to eat, while our own people had to do without.